We're in the middle of Cologne right now, Germany, one of the major cities that we have not explored yet. Everybody's outside drinking beer. It's a great day. What's up, y'all? We're driving to Cologne.
Get a cameraman and like an editor, and that's it. Listen to the Beatles all day, that's it.
Beautiful countryside. I just had a weird experience at a gas station. There was pretzels in the oven, and I said, can I have a pretzel? And the lady said, no, it's too hot.
Let's reenact it. I'll be the lady at the counter.
Okay, can I pay for my gas and one pretzel?
No, too hot.
Is there a rule in Germany where if it's too hot, you can't buy it? We're in Cologne for the day. This is our very first time in Cologne. First thing I saw here that was nice is this car. While we're in Cologne, we got a lot of places to check out. Something I wanted to say on the way here. In Germany, they don't really have cities that are run down. Like in the US, a country of 300 million people, there's places that are very, very nice and very, very poor. In Germany, it seems to be that everything's pretty even keel. Obviously, not all cities are equal, but it's kept up pretty nice. This is one of my favorite things, not even kidding about Germany. They have a bread vending machine. You literally walk up, push a button, and bread pops out. Fresh bread. We're gonna do it again. Let's go.
Look at this nougat croissant, dude. Those prices are dope.
I've waited 7 months for this.
Einen Moment bitte.
Einen Moment bitte. A choco croissant. We in Audi Cologne, I got a choco croissant. Let's go, boy. Alright, so Alice and I were walking up on a park. Look at how many people are out. Sunny days in Germany, everybody gets their blankets, they get picnic, they bring beer, they have a little barbecue. And look at, there's thousands of people out here like it's 4th of July in America and it's not a holiday. But it is a holiday because it's sunny and they want to chill. Look at this, we need to get involved in whatever is happening here. It feels like it's 4th of July, huh?
100%.
Now we just need some Radler and a steak, fat steak. Hey, this is a dope view of you right here. Give me like the
RV high student.
Oh, for real? Turkey? What's up,
man? No,
we went there last year. Yeah.
Oh my God.
We loved it.
It was dope.
I'm really watching. We just call. I'm like,
hey, man. What up, yo? These guys are from Turkey.
This is Cologne, Germany.
Cologne, Germany. That is a Ferrari ice cream truck. Boom, we're getting on the Bahnhof right now. See that? We're gonna try to find the main church and get some good donor, but right now, train's next.
What did you say you're getting on?
Here, stay right there.
You said
the Bahnhof.
You're getting on the Bahnhof?
Yeah.
You don't get on the Bahnhof. You go to the.
We're getting on the Bahnhof.
We're on the Bahn. Frankfurt has one of these.
Yeah, bro.
It's on a Stuttgart. All the major cities have these Bahns. And it's very nice. It's really easy transport. It's
kind of cool. Are we supposed to get off?
No, I say we keep going.
Are we supposed to get off?
I say we keep.
There it is. Let's
keep one more, one more. So currywurst and pommes is bratwurst and french fries. That's the German word for french fries. Pommes, very good. We're in the middle of Cologne right now. Germany, one of the major cities that we have not explored yet. And this is only gonna be a short tour because we're gonna be here for a couple hours. Definitely gonna come back and meet more of you guys. This has happened to me so many times in Germany. No cars around, now they're walking. But before, everybody was just waiting. Because it's the right thing to do. When the guy's red, don't walk. But in America, when there's no cars, you just walk. It's cool to see everybody obeying the law. All right, look, I wanted to talk about this too. This restaurant is a Cuban restaurant. Me and Silas also pointed out a Chinese restaurant on the other side of the street. So as an American in a foreign country, eating foreign food of the country that you're currently in is like double travel. So it's like, yo, I'm an American eating Cuban food in Germany. Kind of mind blowing, right? Because the people who have the Cuban restaurant had to immigrate from Cuba, and then we came here from America, and then it's like 3x3, boom, boom, boom. And then you just get like triple hyped. It's honestly dope. Never seen that in my whole time in Germany. I don't know if she's not from Germany, but I've been conditioned by the Germans to only walk when it's green. Like there. I'm not sure what part of Cologne this is. Y'all can let me know, but there's a bunch of donut shops right here. Everybody's outside drinking beer. It's a great day. Look at people right there under the umbrellas. Over there, donuts. We're gonna try to find the church. We're gonna come back here and we're gonna have you guys show us everything, but today is just like 2-3 hours of us walking around and basically being like, we wanna come back. I want this scooter, please. If any of you people who watch these videos can help me get a scooter like that, I will repay you somehow. That is worth it. The city has a good balance of pretty much a lot of different cultures in one. Obviously German culture, we see the Turkish donut kebabs. I've heard about some Syrian shawarma. It's a big time city. Dang, it's kind of like Frankfurt or Stuttgart. Just a different place in Germany. Big old shopping, everybody has an H&M, everybody's got a Starbucks, and when it's Sunday, everybody's out. There's a lot of people there. Is this one of the most famous ice cream places in Cologne?
Oh, it looks good, but I don't have time for that.
Pretty sure this is the main shopping mall in Cologne. There's a heck of people out here. I like it a lot. Bell's going off. Dope. We're gonna cut through. We're gonna try to cut through this store. What's good? What's your name?
Slovan.
Slovan.
Slovan watched our story that we're gonna come to Cologne, and you've been wandering around.
Like for, I don't know, like 15 minutes.
Let's go, you found us. Boom. Yeah. Let's go. He watches both the stories.
This guy's a man. He made it.
You're the man, bro. You made the vlog too. Yeah. Do you have anything to say now that you made the vlog?
You have one opportunity to share with the world.
It's the first. I don't know. Make peace.
Hey. That's good. That's good.
Hey, let's go.
That's actually a good message. He said, make peace.
We're gonna talk about that.
Because we are not from here. Where are you from?
Syria.
He's from Syria. I'm from the U.S. and we're in Germany. So make peace is actually a good message because that's what me and Silas are trying to promote. That's dope.
What's good, bro?
And even this guy too. We're all from different places. This is dope. Make peace. Oh. And look at. We have a videographer now.
Now you have video. I can't do videos.
Perfect.
It's perfect. Dude, what he said came.
Which one? This one.
Oh, it's already on.
Okay, I find it. Go back.
It's already on, right?
Yeah, it's on.
Alright, you got it. Go ahead.
Perfect.
So, look here. Yeah, you got it.